It is summertime here in our country, so I have to protect my dogs from the ticks and fleas. So I have this spot on called Flea and Tick Defender. It's breeding time now. Breeding time of ticks and fleas. So you just have to put the oil-based liquid at the top. Of their head or lower so that they will not lick it. I use a syringe so that I can measure the amount of spot on tick and fleas defender for each of my dogs, then reapply after a month.